I think it's very distracting. I think he'd be very distracting. But I feel very, very sorry for him because, you know, he clearly takes his job seriously and I just think that he needs someone who's serious about maths and, you know, if he wants to do any private tutoring, I'm really
serious
about that.
He needs a serious girlfriend. He needs a serious girlfriend like you.
Yeah,
if you're watching Pietro, there's your girl.